So I'm smelling gas. But look here. We got this. So. Yeah, that's definitely not good. Anyways, that's why I'm smelling gas, so. Now I'm stuck under here. Whoops. I can't get out. Oh, there we go. That's not good.
Alright, here we go. There's something leaking. You see it's leaking, right? Right down here. See? So. There we go. Another thing that's going wrong. One thing after another after another. You start fixing one thing, it just domino effect. Everything else starts breaking up.
On top of the pump, there's steel.
What exactly is
it? Looks like what? It looks like it's dried out from on top. From the top, but at the same time, the seal could have gone bad. I would recommend just changing that pump one time, you know what I mean?
Alright, what are we looking at?
I'll find out right now for you. I'm
going to
find out
every. Yeah. I figured, well, mine's got mine. Watch your hand. I know, because I touched it too, and I can't. I just want to get this for my.
You see it? You see where it came?
Yeah, it's starting to come out again.
It's because you're full too, but yeah.
That's desert dirt right there. There it is, leaky. That's interesting. I've never seen a gas tank before. Anyways. Of course, those were going up right here.